there, people. This is Nicholas Orson somewhere in America. This is pretty much what we do in America and how we live and tour in America when we're in America. American bus, American venue. That's pretty much it.
We formed the band in Fagersta, which is a town in Sweden with about 12,000 inhabitants. It's a steel town. Nothing really going on at all. People just sort of stick to themselves, I guess. And what happened was that we sort of had to invent our own entertainment to have something to do at all.
I saw him at the International Noise Conspiracy concert over at the Roxy in December, on December 3rd, and like, this was the first time I ever seen him, and it was awesome.
Well, I know that I don't like them because I think the singer's cute, because that's not true. What else do I know about? No, I mean, the singer's all right, but that's not why I like them. They're not like a boy band. What else do I know about the Hives? They like to wear black and white, and so do I. But now I'm going to go meet them. So tell them I said bye.
The records we liked and the TV shows and everything that influenced us and like the art and stuff we could have picked up anywhere. But what made it sort of interesting is that we didn't find it all at once. We couldn't find it all at once. We had to find a piece at a time and then sort of invent stuff around that that we thought came with it. So we sort of, oh, this is this, and then we had to invent something around it. So we thought we might think that we should make a, for example, something, make something sound like rockabilly, but we had no idea what it was. We sort of had to put together a mental picture of what it was, and then it came out sounding nothing like rockabilly, actually.
Do an exact copy, right? Someone asked to shave his head.
Sad.
And always just kind of bouncing back on your feet. Never letting your feet sit flat.
It's
Pepsbrot.
Very good, don't you think?
Yeah.
Very nice. Authentic.
Very authentic garage, man.
It's a pair of mistakes, man.
I thought it was good. I wish I could go see him at the Roxy tonight, but they are.
Yeah.
I didn't get a ticket.
I'm going to see it twice. But it was, like, awesome. Not, I don't think that many people were, like, into it, but I was totally into it.
Yeah.
It was awesome.
I like it.
Yeah.
Welcome to this concert by the Hives of Sweden. The Swedish band that you have taken to your heart, to your love, with all your heart and all your soul. You think they're so good, you can't wait for them to start playing. Playing and not stop, can you? My name is Harley Pelakis, and I'll be your lead singer tonight. Yes, I will. This is Nicholas Arson. He'll be your guitar player tonight. And on the drums, Chris Nagers. On the bass, Dr. Matt Destruction. On guitar, I'm thinking of the culture. Together, they all sing.
It's like they bring rock and roll back. It's like and they reinforce it, you know. And it has some politics in it, but it's not like, oh yeah, go and kill the president or something ridiculous like that, you know. It's just saying what he sings, man. So it's like, you know, and he makes it fun too. Yeah. But I love how he's so cocky. I love it.
I do believe the Hives are on a roll tonight. You're glad. You should be happy you caught us on a good day. Cause at our worst, we're brilliant. But at our best, we're genius. Are you with me, people?